Hello.
Alfonso has decided that he no longer wants to be tied down by society's definition of normal, and thus is going to become a gangster. Deviance is when someone does something that is not normal according to their society. Are you ready, Alfonso?
I was born ready.
After putting his resume on Craigslist, Alfonso was contacted by the leader of the BAMFs. Today, the leader of this gang is going to initiate 4 new members.
Listen up. If you want to be a BAMF, do exactly what I say. You have to rob a bank and do not get caught. Yeah, okay, you think so. Wait, I wasn't rich. You have to rob a bank without getting caught while on drugs.
Already ahead of you.
What?
Already ahead of you. I spoke to Jordan this morning.
Right. Well, I brought some drugs for the rest of you. You get some coke. Will, you take this LSD. And Seth, you look tiny little bit, you have some steroids. Now go get me some more.
Guys, look at that dragon!
I saw that it has any Cheetos.
Oh my God, it's coming at me!
No, just
calm down.
Go get the dragon!
Oh my God! Bang!
Oh my God!
Guys, come on, help's coming!
Alright, you're under arrest for the murder of this bank teller, obviously with abuse of drugs, disturbing the peace. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be used against you in court of law. If you cannot afford a lawyer, one will be provided for you. Do you have anything else to say?
Sometimes I dream about being a ballerina.
Downtown.
Station is uptown.
What?
Well, we can't take him downtown at the station.
Yes, I know, but just get him in the car.
Someone needs to learn directions.
Ah!
Alfonso is now taken to court to find out what his punishment will be. Let's watch.
Alfonso Jones, you have been accused of a violent crime.
A crime that involves violence, such as murder.
A victim of a crime.
A crime that you inflict upon yourself, such as suicide or drug abuse or gambling.
A white-collar crime.
A crime that usually involves a bank.
A crime against property.
That one kind of explains itself.
And an organized crime.
Gangs and whatnot.
I object.
You can't handle the truth.
Excuse me?
Order in the court.
You're making a fool out of us, Alfonso.
Do you wish to name any accomplices you had, Mr. Jones?
Yes, Your Honor. There are 3 others along with the leader and his right-hand man.
How could you tell he's right-handed?
What? No, I mean it was his assistant.
Oh, that makes much more sense. Everyone knows all gangsters are lefties.
I'm not sure that's true.
We've prepared a list of other offenders, Your Honor.
Excellent. Now, for your deviance, I sentence you to death.
What?
Wrong case, Your Honor.
Oh yeah, sorry, you just get a month.
Only a month? I robbed a bank. I took LSD. I killed a woman.
I'm in a good mood.
Don't push it, Alfonso. This judge is a real hot
man. Now, excuse me, it's time for my nap. I already have your milk warmed up for you, sir. Yay.
Tough luck for Alfonso. The police and court system are supposed to help keep the peace. The police catch anyone doing something illegal, and the court punishes them. Without them, the world would be full of deviants. This court system has used the labeling theory, identified someone as a deviant based upon what they do, in order to label Alfonso as a deviant. Let's see how Alfonso is doing in prison.
What do you mean, how I'm doing? I'm in prison. I'm miserable.
Well, cheer up, Alfonso, because it looks like you have a visitor.
Hello again.
Watch closely, folks. Alfonso doesn't know it yet, but he's about to go through the first step of his correction program, deterrence, the discouraging from committing future crimes.
You ratted us out. You made a fool of the BAMFs. They've got you, everyone else. I'm laying low for a while.
I'm sorry, man. Really, I am. I'll make it up to you.
Yeah, you will. As soon as you get off here, I'm going to find you, and I'm going to kill you.
Oh, man. Why did I ever get involved in this? If I make it out of here alive, I'm never going to join another gang.
Alfonso doesn't seem to be catching a break here. The guards have decided to put Alfonso to work. This could be an example of retribution. Alfonso's second step in the correction program, which is the punishment in the form of revenge.
Just a word, those rocks aren't going to mind themselves.
What's the point of mining these rocks anyways? There's no minerals in them, they're just rocks.
Quit talking and get back to work.
It's been about 3 weeks since Alfonso has been arrested, and he's preparing for his release. His third step in the correction program is a CSI psychiatrist who hopes to rehabilitate him or reform him to return to society.
Well, Alfonso, how are you today?
Well, other than the fact that I'm still in prison, I'd probably be killed as soon as I get out of here. I'm doing okay.
That's great.
Indeed I have. If I really wanted to be deviant, I should have gotten like a neck tattoo or something. Gangs are pretty scary.
Well, it sounds like you're ready to re-enter society.
Aren't you gonna like test me, my mental state, you know, make sure I'm sane so I don't go and kill another person?
What do you think? This is a movie?
Sounds like Alfonso is finally hitting some good luck. After his month in prison is over, he is released on parole. This is his fourth and final step of the correction program, social protection, which is limiting the freedom of offenders. Every few weeks, Alfonso will have to give his parole officer a urine sample to make sure he's not on drugs, will be monitored to make sure he doesn't join another gang or kill someone, and will not be allowed in a bank without his parole officer. How are you feeling now, Alfonso?
I'm feeling great. I'm back where I belong. I've submitted my real resume to an actual employer, and I'm making new and appropriate friends. And I haven't killed my plant yet, or anything else. Life couldn't be better.
That's great to hear, Alfonso. It would really be a shame if you were to ruin it by looking over to your right.
Why would that ruin it? Oh my god, he found me. He's gonna kill me.
Quick, Alfonso, run!
Stop right there.
Sir, you're under arrest.
For what?
For jaywalking. You should have used the crosswalk like a normal person.
Wow, that really sucks. Alfonso is back in jail. This time, the judge has given him a year. How are you feeling, Alfonso?
Actually, not too bad. I get 3 meals a day, a place to sleep, and I don't have to worry about the BAMFs coming to kill me. Maybe they'll forget about me after the year.
Are you satisfied with being a deviant?
Yes and no. No, because that's the reason this whole mess even happened. It's always good to be a little different. From now on, though, whenever I feel a deviant urge, I'm going to go to the small place down my head. No more games for me.
Glad to hear that, Alfonso. That's all we have for you today, folks. I hope you learned from Alfonso's experience with deviants.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fail?